To be very honest, I was blank. Where I am? A girl or a woman?
I feel that I'm not just between being a girl or a woman, I'm somewhere between being a woman or a man. Because socially, if the roles are sorted for so many years, then I'm doing so many things which a man does.
Ma, baap, saas, sasur, paddi, in-laws, palana, dhimgana, ye question kho jata hai. This does not matter to them at all. Khushi apni hoti hai. और हमें अपने नजरिए से देखना चाहिए कि मैं कहाँ पे हूँ, मैं खुश हूँ कि नहीं. Nothing will define me as a girl and nothing will define me as a woman. No marriage, nothing. It's just me.
मेरी माँ जैसी हो पाऊँ तो कमाल है.
I am in a process of figuring it out how to let both of them coexist. How to make the woman peaceful, calm her down. Understand her issues.